Hey guys, it's John P. from GeekBeat, and today we're going to take a look at something unexpected, the butter crayon. Okay, some of you are right now thinking, butter crayon, what are we going to do, draw with a stick of butter? Yes, maybe. In fact, yes, we are. We're going to draw with a stick of butter. But the reason why I'm showing this is because we have this new little project. It's actually a Kickstarter project called the Butter Crayon. And they sent both Callie and I a sample that we could give a try. But Callie's not here, so guess what? I get to play with the Butter Crayon before her. So what we're going to do is we're going to use this ingenious little silicone device. It's very simple. It's basically got three pieces on it. There's kind of a silicone sleeve here, and then there's an insert piece and a cap. And what I learned, because they sent me nice, wonderful directions, was that there's different sizes of butter. There's Western size sticks and there's Eastern size sticks. And there's something else I didn't know. I've never seen this before, but some sticks you can get as half sticks. I had no idea. Now, I've always gotten butter like this Land O'Lakes butter here, and it comes in four sticks. But they sent me a box of this Land O'Lakes butter of half sticks. Look how cute! They're totally little cute little sticks of butter. So what happens is, and this is the first time, we're trying this together for the first time, but what I think we're supposed to do here is we first open up our stick of butter, and it made it pretty well in shipment, believe it or not. They froze it before they shipped it to me. I'm gonna get it all over my hands, but who cares? And what we do is we're gonna drop this stick down into the sleeve, like so. All right, so that's in there. And now to store it, we would just put the cap on it and I guess leave that in the fridge, right? But when you want to pull it out and use it, you take it off and your butter is like a little push pop. Okay, so we push up from the bottom to get the butter there, and then we can just butter up whatever we want to butter up, and then put the lid back on it, stick it in the fridge, no fuss, no muss. Pretty cool. So that's actually a Kickstarter project that you guys can find. So head on over to Kickstarter.com, do a search for butter crayon. Also, we'll have the links in the show notes below. So give the old butter crayon a thumbs up and go get you some. That'd be very useful, especially for maybe gifts for those who are handy in the kitchen. All right, that's it for this episode of Geek Beat. I will see y'all later. I got a lot of butter to eat.